Let's do it. The old double tap got me again. What up, guys? It is the Crack of Dawn Show. We are live from Federation Square. Check that out. Sweet, sweet gigs. Melbourne City turning it on. It's what, the second or third day of spring? That is my guest right there, Buckethead. Don't do anything yet. Just wave, Buckethead. Just wave. We're about to meet our very special guest, Tom Tassel. Thanks so much. What up, guys? This is Melbourne City. This is the Crack of Dawn Show. Now, don't forget, my friends, make sure you get on Scope and scope us, hashtag Crack of Dawn Show. Tag myself and my good friend, Scott Tweedy, at Scott Tweedy, at Kane_Tremills. Get on in there. All right, all of that official stuff out of the way. Let's get into the show. Let's have some fun, shall we? All right. This is the song that my guest chose as her entrance song. She's an incredibly talented young woman, dancing, singing, and just being super, super cute and awesome. A dear friend we met years and years ago. Please give it up, tap your screens as much as you can, smash those hearts. We want 100,000 hearts today just for this episode. Please give it up for my dear friend, Alicia Bennett! To this, as Mariah, say hi to the guys. You're live on the Crack of Dawn Show. Wait for it. Alicia, welcome to the Crack of Dawn Show.
Thank you so much
for getting on the train at like what, 5:30 this morning?
Yeah, look, it was the Crack of Dawn, and now we're here at the Crack of Dawn.
And you know what? We have no budget. We don't pay our guests to do this. They just come out of the goodness of their heart. Alicia,
I'm just
thank you.
The kindest person, really. Let's be honest.
You are. Speaking of which, if these guys don't know who you are, please, you have 30 seconds to intro yourself. Your time starts now. Go.
Hi, I am Alicia Bennett. You may know me from such shows as Dance Academy, that was on ABC in Australia. If not that, then Summer Heights High, yeah baby, and then also ABC 3 with this kid, and look, you know, maybe somewhere on Instagram or something.
Time's up! Alright, it is now time, Alicia.
I'm so nervous.
It is now time.
Okay.
You ready for this?
Yep.
I'm pretty excited about this.
Big prize.
So, Alicia, you have the chance now to play for two prizes that have been sponsored on the Crack of Dawn Show. Yeah, oh yeah, we get big prizes here. You have the chance to play the next challenge for this hubcap. Yeah. It's still shiny and there's only just a few scratches,
it's
a bit dusty, but
that's not great.
Or this wetsuit booty.
I've always wanted one of those.
It's the left foot, the right foot's I'm not sure whether the right foot is.
Do you know what size it is?
That's a size 9, 9.5.
Perfect,
it won't
fit me, it makes it even better.
Woohoo! So your choice. What are you playing for? The hubcap or the wetsuit booty?
Wetsuit booty,
100%. 100%, you're playing for the wetsuit booty, congratulations! All right, feel that, touch that, you could win this. All right, get ready for this.
I'm so nervous.
Good morning.
It
is now time for the first time on the Crack of Dawn Show for... You ready for this?
Oh, God.
The Gauntlet. Let's hear that one more time. The Gauntlet. Here's how this works. Listen up carefully. I will not repeat myself. This is the first time in Crack of Dawn history that I will be following you in this. You will do the challenge, and that is my job to beat you in the fastest time possible, okay? You have a series of six challenges. The six challenges are The glove blow. You need to blow a glove up with only your nose.
What?
You will then move quickly onto the broomstick spin, where you will spin four times, put the broomstick down, and then you will jump over it. You will then move into the dirty nappy. You have to clean this entire nappy with just your mouth. No, you can hold it, but you just have to clean it with your mouth, not your fingers. Then you'll move on to the apple bob. I have a bucket full of apples. Once you have an apple in your mouth, you will then move on to antiquing. I will antique you, and the gauntlet is not complete until you have taken a selfie. You have to take a selfie of yourself. Is your phone on? You got your phone? All right. You're about to get into the gauntlet. You gotta put this poncho on because you have work straight after this and you're about to get pretty messy. What up, guys? This is a Cracker Dawn Show. My Zufus. What up? You go, girl, Ash. Cracker Dawn Show kind of looks like Nutella. Interesting. Or could it be baby poo? We don't know. That's good. Next, broomstick. Four spins on the broomstick. Four spins. One, two, three, four. Jump over it. Jump over it. All right. Next, you got to dirty. You got to clean that dirty nappy. You got to clean that dirty nappy. Get right up there. Show us your mouth. Show us your mouth. Ew. All right. Show us the nappy. Show us the nappy. Relatively. All right. Let's pop the nappy. Get the one with the A on it. Come on, Alicia. You're good. Come on. Get it. Oh, almost. Oh. You got it. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Yes. Spin it back. Spin it back. All right, get ready. Come up close. Come up close. Ladies and gentlemen, you have just completed the gauntlet! Wow, you got it!
I've got permanent!
All right, I said that I would do this. I said that I would do this.
You can do it.
So I will do it.
What I'm telling you?
Any tips?
The poo tastes like shit. And all right. Don't break the glove!
All right, don't break the glove. All right. Here we go.
Alright,
ready? Steady? Wait. No, not ready.
Okay.
The clouds have me
shredded and crackled.
Alright, give me a time, Ready? Ready?
Set. Go. Press up, you can do this. Don't break it. There we go.
Is it done?
It's so intense.
Alright, next.
Next.
That was the worst throw. One more. Selfie. Awesome, that was the corner. Wow. Ladies and gentlemen, first time on the Crack the Door Show. Unbelievable. Wow. What did you guys think of that? Tap your screens if you like that. My mum is so proud of me. Alicia, that was a gauntlet, well done. So we're going to hand it over to you guys now. Q&A with the one and only Alicia Bannett. Have you got any questions for the amazing dancer, actress, and awesome being?
That's
get in there, you got about 30 seconds, Q&A.
Can't wait. Scott Tweedy, I wish you were here, bro, honestly. Very good self, thanks. Honestly, let's say we can find it for you guys. Kane selfie. My selfie. What's she doing now? Hi, Alicia, I'm your fan since Dad at Cancer Academy from Spain. Love you. Scott, you look horrendous. Alicia, this is me. Ha, everyone's just laughing. You guys, do you have any questions? What's going on? I miss y'all. I love y'all.
This is question time with Alicia Bannett. Any questions?
What's in life working? Being friends with the legend. He's all right. When am I coming to Brazil?
We got our first walk in. Now we move into...
Everyone says hi, Jason.
We're moving on to shameless plug. Alicia, you've got about 20 seconds. What's something that you're really excited about? Plug yourself. Go.
Alrighty, so guys, let's have fingers crossed here, yeah? We have a Dance Academy movie in the works. So let's keep everyone's fingers crossed. It hasn't been confirmed, but we are pretty keen to get it going. How about you guys tell me what you think if we had a Dance Academy movie? Because honestly, I'd love it. I know the rest of the cast would. Yes, I need that. Here we go. That's what I'm looking for.
It's now time for the last segment. Sadly, we say goodbye after this. Alicia, thank you again so much for running the gauntlet and coming on the Crack the Door Show. Congratulations, you won yourself a wetsuit party.
Yes.
It is now time for the segment I like to call Kiss. Now, I ask every segment, every guest on the segment, where you want it. Where do you want your kiss?
So, given that my face is looking like this,
yep,
we're going to go over to the nose area just there.
Yep.
And it's going to be like a little bit,
yep,
of like lips, so you've got to get it on the inside.
Oh, okay. Right? So I've got it, like, get your nose in there.
Like, not quite,
yep,
but you've got to get a bit of this loveliness all up in that grill.
All right, ready? All right. Lead on in. Alicia, thank you so much for coming on the Crack the Door Show.
Right there.
That is it, guys. Good afternoon, good evening, or good night from wherever you are in the world.
This
is the Crack the Door Show. She's been Alicia Bannett. I've been Kane Tremels. We say goodbye for now. Check us out on YouTube. We have a YouTube channel now. Otherwise, this video will be up for another 24 hours. Peace, goodbye, have a great day, good night, peace.
Thanks, guys, love you. You ready for this?
It's not really a really pumped up song, is it?
Well, it can be. I have
everywhere. We are well and truly antique, is it?
I don't think it's playing. Oh, it might be. It's quite slow in the beginning.
It's very soft.
Let's skip ballet. It. All right. Apparently, we're going to skip it a little bit to get into it, you guys. It's a good song.
It's starting to dry up. It feels drying up.
I feel like a pancake.
All right, peace, guys. Have a great day. Peace.
Peace.